His long search for Ciri led Geralt to conclude that Uma, the ugliest man alive and the victim of a curse, was the key to finding the young woman.
Giddy up.
The time of the cleansing has come.
Oh.
The fire shall seal them.
This one's still breathing.
Oh, it is. Let it. Some still breathe as I toss him in the fire. All is so good.
Come on.
Hey, you! Yes, you!
Slow now. Whoa. Giddy up.
Hey, you. Seen any grog, silly?
Slow now. Whoa.
One false move and you will regret it.
Stray in, and before you know it, the neighborhood's full of them.
witches have conjured rain.
Humming. Place of power. It's gotta be. What's the problem?
My house. Something haunts it. It howls, rattles chains, shatters plates. I fear merely being there. Will you see what sort of phantom this is? I'll spare no amount of gold.
Sounds like a wight or a puffbow. Fine, I'll tend to it.
Thank you ever so much. Come with me. I will show you the way.
Witches have conjured rain again.
Light rain keeps the rogues indoors.
I will kill you.
Unworthy.
Damn you. Spread out.
Doing it.
Oh, come on.
Killed him.
Don't enjoy being tricked.
Tricked? I only said my house was haunted. I could not know it was hunters.
Except the hunters knew exactly who they were waiting for. Reeks of a trap to me.
Very well. Perhaps I've not been completely candid. Especially as I've no gold for the reward either. Which does not mean you shall walk away empty-handed. Here, a key to a treasure. There are three in all. Follow the hunters to find the other two. I must flee now.
Keeps the rogues indoors.
Oh!
Rain again. Damn mages.
Dead. Damn, hunters got here first.
Let's drink for its nearly nights.
Sir, spare me a cup. Thank you for a bite of bread.
I swear it. Let's drink for its nearly nights.
Well, pauper with a library. Imagine that.
Vile times when beggars could put letters to them and foul their minds.
Fire kills them all.
Well, well, pauper with a library. Imagine that.
Vile.
Library. Imagine that.
Vile times when beggars could put letters to you.
And hungry.
My strength's gone.
Yeah, no. Oh, fuck, don't really know.
Make some coin too, mate.
what this is. Take it easy.
People, help me!
Deals this side of the pond.
All right.
Thanks for your help, Geralt. We'd not have that at all.
The river is
was for me.
The time of the cleansing has come. The fire shall sear the world.
Ram, time again. I'll kill for some vodka.
What will become of us under Radovid?
Pretty boy. Ram and supper.
Hey, Whitey, why'd your hair go white?
See, look, she's getting it. Watch it, grey head.
Dingle. Leave me be, or I shall call my husband.
Another drift of infantry.
Move it!
Fuck!
faster. That's it, Roach.
Thank you.
run, Roach. Not so fast, Roach.
On your way now, good man.
Shut it, Gotthard. He could help. Little Red's band means to attack the village. Want revenge on Bertram. We haven't much, but we're willing to pay if you defend us.
Who's Little Red?
Word is she fornicates with wolves and can tear a man apart with her bare mitts. A she-beast in human husk. Though some call her a great beauty.
She leads a pack of deserters, true dregs, from different armies. The kind what knows killing and plundering well.
Why does this band want revenge on you of all people?
Because I ratted on them to the witch hunters.
Witch hunters care about bandits? Since when?
Little Red's band. They was terrorizing our village. We had none to defend us. Finally, Bertram went by the hunters, asked them. So the hunters went after him. We had a spell of peace, but now Little Red's learnt of it all. Wants to kill Bertram. He's done for if you don't help.
Fine. I'll handle the bandits. Go to your homes, bar the doors.
Beware of them, Witcher. They're the dangerous type, truly.
He's coming!
White head like a miller's son.
Thumbs today.
Did the villagers hire you?
They did, to defend them from monsters, and humans who can be monsters.
And you believe me to be such?
Are you?
Find out for yourself if you dare, or give me Bertram. No one else will get hurt.
What did Bertram do to you to warrant vengeance?
Mean they didn't mention this bit? Then listen. He came to me a half year back. Said he'd point out who's worth looting, in return for a share of the takings. But some time on, the bugger grew greedy. He wanted more. I refused. That's when he set the witch hunters on us. Lost half me men 'cause of him. Now step aside, Witcher. This ain't your affair. We want Bertram, no one else. Give my word.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Whoa there.
Place of power should draw.
Thank you.
Go.
Is it true, Elf?
So, Buckwheat Millet, they said. Didn't pay off.
Come on. How do you like that silver?
Thank you. Come on, Roach.
You even think to help elves in these times? I'd be amiss not to reward you, but find me in the camp nearby. I shall have something for you.
The gods!
Come on. Slower.
Nothing happens. Leg it.
wasn't them that attacked those people. Gotta be a royal wyvern hiding around here somewhere. More will spawn. Need to destroy the nests. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it. Draconid nest. Need to destroy it. Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road. What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Greetings.
I found your friends.
I have spoken to them. They're too damn bad Tomil didn't make it. Here, take this.
Thanks. Farewell.
Ugly bastard. Someone placed an illusion here.
Faster. Slow now.
Thank you.
Come on. Faster. Slow now. Whoa. Faster.
illusion.
Run, Roach.
About the contract.
Oh, well, a night patrol got massacred. Tough men, the lot, armed to the teeth. A beast must be.
Must? What makes you say that?
If you've seen the corpses.
What did the corpses look like?
I've not seen anything like it in my life, and I've seen a lot of corpses. Ever heard talk of folk who died in the deserts of Zerikania from the heat alone? These corpses came straight out of those tales.
Bodies buried yet? Where?
Orders were to burn them. Our medic was to take a look first. Talk to him. He's at the docks now.
See what I can do.
We'll pay you. The boys and me, we pulled what we had for a reward.
You're the medic.
What can I help you with?
I'm looking into the dead guards. Heard you did autopsies.
Did their friends hire you? Good. I'm happy to help.
Heard the bodies were desiccated.
You believe a beast killed them? I don't. The bodies were dried out. But perhaps they tried to apprehend a mage who cast a nasty spell on them.
Was it dehydration?
Strictly speaking, no. Though I don't quite know what to compare it to.
Last body, where was it found?
In a side alley along the road from the docks to the brothel district. Someone had dropped it there in the middle of the night.
Need to examine that spot. Find any claw or fang marks on the bodies?
Fangs? No. Claws? Not quite. Only scratches. Fingernails, most likely. From their adventures with whores.
Thanks. You should go see the place where they were found.
Good luck.
Bodies were found here. Gotta look for clues. Anything unusual? Hoofprints, clearly. A horse? No horse I know walks on two legs.
Arse piss.
Evidence all points to crippled Cates. Empty perfume vial. Expensive. Neighborhood's a bit shabby for this.